The Chemical Weapons Convention is a powerful agreement for ridding the world of chemical weapons. But what is in the convention, and how does it do this? The Convention on the Prohibition of the Development, Production, Stockpiling, and Use of Chemical Weapons and on Their Destruction is known most often by its shorter name, the Chemical Weapons Convention. It is an international treaty that aims to eliminate an entire category of weapons of mass destruction, namely, chemical weapons. 193 countries are states parties to the convention, and they work together to implement its four key provisions. 1. Destroying all existing chemical weapons under international verification by the OPCW. 2. Monitoring the chemical facilities to prevent chemical weapons from re-emerging. 3. Providing assistance and protection to member states against chemical threats. 4. Fostering international cooperation to strengthen implementation of the convention and promote the peaceful use of chemistry. The convention purposely created the Organization for the Prohibition of Chemical Weapons, the OPCW, to ensure that its obligations are being met and to support member states in the implementation of the CWC. When a country joins the convention, it agrees to eliminate any stockpiles of chemical weapons, any facilities that produce them, old chemical weapons, and any chemical weapons abandoned on the territory of other member states in the past. Since the convention entered into effect in 1997, over 70,000 metric tons of declared chemical weapons stockpiles have been verifiably destroyed. The convention also requires member states to declare certain toxic chemicals, their precursors, and the facilities that produce them to ensure that they are only used for peaceful purposes. Dedicated teams of inspectors visit hundreds of chemical facilities each year to verify the accuracy of declarations. They also verify the destruction of chemical weapon stockpiles. Recognizing that chemistry has many peaceful purposes, the convention clearly defines cases in which a member state can legally possess certain toxic chemicals. These are called purposes not prohibited and include industrial, agricultural, research, medical, pharmaceutical, and protective purposes, among others. Should chemical weapons be used, the convention provides steps that can be taken by the OPCW to address non-compliance and to provide assistance and protection. The convention is translated into the 6 official languages of the OPCW and is available on the OPCW website. Learn more at opcw.org.